going on just the white shot of the feeder to speed it up. Would be.
Is it all right if we take a, add more bananas?
Or should we just one second.
Just wait a bit, yeah. It's going freaking mint. Look at that one speeding at the back. Feeding each other, kissing.
Just look at that. That's the most birds we've had on there. We've never had it truly filled now. That is perfect. There's like 8 birds on there and everyone is isolated. Mm-hmm. You notice that none are overlapping except the two on the left? The distribution of them is just perfect. God, look at that. Oh!
You got a chubby going there, mister?
Chubby going.
It's funny because you got this bloody large-billed thrush, which is totally out of kilter,
right.
Anchoring the whole scene right in the middle, and all the colours sort of spread out around. It's just you couldn't design it better, you know.
So toucanets are supposed to come in, you know, if you put 2 more bananas in.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. Just wait. Let's wait a minute. This is just a little good though. Yeah. That is. Oh, I'm telling you, that's best footage.
Quite something. Well, if you guys got this covered, I'm going to try to get that lance bow.
Oh, you're filming.
Oh, yeah, I'm filming.
Damn,
see. I've been filming for the last 8-10 minutes non stop. On the feed, it's just that good.
Coming in for a minute? It's okay.
She's a bull.
It's a young male, that one.
Is that a young male?
It's going to be a young male. See, it's
the flame worm?
Yeah.
Really?
So it's got the back's black. It's black feathers coming in, and it's got it's a mixture of really bright orange and yellow. It's females are actually not quite as bright as that. It sort of mirrors what Baltimore Orioles are or something. How you age?
Oh yeah,
six,
okay.
Then.
Yeah, okay, yes.
Oh my god. I'd love to have a photo of that bush like that right now. I wish I could have the camera for it,
look
300, with all of them in the branches there. You know.
Jeff can get that with a small cam.
I've been filming for 17 minutes. Brilliant. Absolutely superb.